solve daily tests given by PULP app. PULP app will help you know that what are your mistakes, what are the regions, what are the subjects which you need to revise. It will tell you the areas which you are weak and which you, what are your strength and what are your weaknesses. I would recommend this PULP app to every NEET aspirant. It will be very helpful in your preparation and will give you a sort of boost that when you will score a good rank. Hello everyone, myself Dr. Shifali Trikha. I did my BDS from Dr. HSJ Dental College, Chandigarh, and I secured an All India rank of 123 in NEET MDS 2024. I started my preparation during internship and I used to solve daily tests given by PULP app and the mock test on Sundays. Basically, PULP app will help you know that what are your mistakes, what are the regions, what are the subjects which you need to revise. And I used to analyze my mistake. This is the most crucial part which you need to do, that do analyze your mistakes. This was my first attempt and I had like a dream, like I have to get into government college. The prep ladder feature of PULP app is very, very helpful. It will tell you the areas which you are weak and which you, what are your strength and what are your weaknesses. I would recommend this PULP app to every NEET aspirant. It will be very helpful in your preparation and will give you a sort of boost that when you will score a good rank. So it will increase your confidence, which is very important for this exam. 50% will be your confidence. Rest is your revision and your daily routine and your discipline and persistence. Persistence and discipline, these are the very important things. Motivation will stay up to 1 or 2 days, but sometimes we are demotivated, and I too faced many emotional disturbances and many other issues, and you will have to miss few of your functions and few of your outings with friends, but in the end it will be worth it. So all the best to all the NEET aspirants. And thank you.